All right, sorry about that.
Oh, I went to the toilet as well. May as well do the break in one go instead of going to multiple breaks. Oh, X4, hey man, how you doing? Damn, that's good. Man, I should, I guess while I wait for my food's gonna be here like really shortly. Gotta wake up and sleep again. Did I? What the fuck? Let me what? Fucking hold up. What? I did? I don't remember this. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Let me grab this over here, right? We're on the main, yeah. I don't remember this. Wait. This is news to me. Where is it? Fit the screen and then drag here. Did I do this? Really? Really?
I enjoyed that aspect.
You're the 1%.
Well, I think I remember this actually.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I guess, but I liked the subtle storytelling. It just depends. Is I guess the basic answer that
so
I would give.
So the game boots up, right? The first cutscene plays. You'll always give the first cutscene a chance.
Yeah, I would say so.
Oh, I'm just immediately skip.
Oh wow, okay.
Every single time. I'm like, I want to get in the
what the fuck?
Okay. Watch it, you know? I see. Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, there's an hour cutscene before I can play the game. Fucking brilliant.
Yeah, exactly.
Grab your popcorn.
I was going to get a PS4 to get Death Stranding, but when I heard there was like a movie.
Final cutscene was like,
I'm okay. I don't want that.
I mean, Death Stranding. Worst game you could possibly play, because even the gameplay is not really gameplay.
You know, I had this weird dream where I was like, my stream's ended and I'm being spammed that my stream's ended. And then I was like, wait, that doesn't, I was like, am I dreaming this? So I woke up just to like check. I think that's what that might have been, me just checking like to see that Streamlabs was still working. But yeah, fuck the light, man. What the fuck? Are you 12? Great. What other clips are there from my sleeping? Kind of try to sleep.
About that time we went to a JoJo bar last week.
I remember this. I wasn't asleep at this point. I was trying to though.
No, we did. So yeah, because I wanted to talk about the.
Yeah.
But they're like way cooler than any of like the.
Yeah, because you guys get fucking spamming it. Look at this shit. Look, this is fucking ridiculous.
It was so small and it was so intimate, and it was run by a guy who clearly really fucking loved JoJo.
Oh yeah.
I think what impressed me the most.
Like what the fuck?
Oh my god, it's so.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, like because in my video as well, and when we got there, they say that you.
Oh my lord. Oh my gosh. Oh. Flipped. Connor did a monkey flip. Oh, I guess I should watch something. What should we watch, guys? Anything interesting to watch? Anything you guys want me to watch? I don't normally watch stuff on stream, but I figured while I'm waiting for my food, because it's going to be here like any second now. Maybe turn off the lights? Nah, it's fun. It makes it interesting for you guys. You can fuck shit up. Papers, Please, short film. Abroad in Japan? No. Linus Tech Tips. Watch Norway video from Pewds? Maybe. Arcane trailer. Oh, the League of Legends. Let's have a look.
As a kid, me and
Oh, it's Netflix. Yo, what the
we
fuck?
Game where we pretended to chase monsters away.
Okay, animation looks good.
I'd say no monster's gonna get you when I'm here. Then a real monster showed up. I have to find her.
Darman video? Oh, hell yeah.
Smaller every day. Up there, on the surface. The topsiders are leaving the undercity further behind.
I believe I've discovered.
discovered something incredible.
Jace Pog! Pog!
You don't understand.
Oh, I'm a donga Pog!
Power doesn't come to those who are born strongest. It comes to those who will do anything to achieve it. Imagining yourself a hero. Then what are you waiting for?
Okay. Show me the champions. Show me the references. Jinx! Oh, fuck!
Then we have to go in by force.
Animation actually looks fucking beautiful, though. Holy shit. That's Vi! If it's animated like this, bruh.
You've got a good heart.
Oh, it's here. Hold on.
All right, where was I? But we could keep playing the trailer. I must see.
Really cool animation style. What is this animation style?
Are we still sisters?
No.
Nothing.
We're brothers.
Going to change that.
Alright, the animation looks good. Excited to see it. It should be fun. Watch PewDiePie's video about Norway.
If you're a Norwegian, click away from this video now. Thanks. Alright, now that we got all the Norwegians out of the way, yo, fuck Norway! Worst country. Stinkiest country.
Alright.
I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do. Before,
time to get back in the league. PewDiePie reviews your house. Yeah, I've seen it. Where is it? What, like here? No, I was just talking about Norway here. I think you meant in this one again. I was like, what? Low volume. What should I, what else should I watch? I don't really want to watch this on stream. The audio is kind of low. All right, let me fix that for you guys. Twerk tutorial. Darman? Yeah, let's watch Darman. That's what I want to watch. You guys gotta watch this channel as well. Value Select. This guy is so goddamn funny. I love that man's channel. Alright, let's watch. Dad wakes up from 10-year coma. What happens next is shocking. Alright, hold on. My thing just came. Let me grab it, and then we're gonna enjoy this. This is gonna be good. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna listen with audio. You guys tell me if it's funny.
George! Wake up! I can't believe you would drink and drive!
Is audio okay?
Again!
No, George!
Hey. Get off my case, huh? I haven't drank that much.
Right! Like I didn't just find you passed out in the car! Great, just walk away like you always do! George!
George.
Did you ever think about what could happen to you? You could get a DUI. You could get in an accident.
What would Amelia and I do without you?
Oh, do you have to be so dramatic all the time?
I am a nurse, for crying out loud. You don't think I see this at the hospital all the time?
Please, give me a headache.
Yeah, I'm the one giving you a headache.
Why are you guys yelling?
Your mother likes to overreact. That's why. Go back to bed, huh?
I love you very much.
Love you too, Dad. Found him sleeping in the car again.
know what it's gonna take for him to learn his lesson. I pray it's nothing bad.
Another one of those.
I think you've had enough.
Oh man, I'm good.
Okay.
Another.
Sorry. Can't do that.
Fine. And I will just take my business elsewhere.
Wait, you're not driving, are you?
Oh my gosh. Can you hear me?
Where am I?
You're in the hospital. But you're gonna be fine. I'm gonna go get the doctor.
Oh no. Can you hear me? Oh god, I was listening to the audio.
Mr. Williams, wow. It's good to see you. You have no idea. I'm Dr. James. You're probably very confused right now. You probably have a lot of questions. That's extremely normal.
I paged his wife. She should be here soon.
Thank you.
What happened?
Well,
Uh-oh.
Some time ago, you went out drinking. And then you decided to drive. And you got into an accident.
When was this?
This was a long time ago. Let me check. Oh, wow, this happened way back in 2021.
You're in the way future. Back.
What year is it?
It's 2031.
What? No.
Mr. Williams, I'm sorry to be the one to have to deliver this news, but you've been in a coma for over 10 years.
Wait.
Been in a coma for...
What? Similar to famous park like Disney.
For over 10 years.
What? I don't know about that, man.
I'm sure this is a lot to have to deal with.
George! I didn't know you would ever wake up.
I'm so sorry. I should have listened to you. I never thought that it would get this bad.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we're gonna have to run a few tests first just to make sure he's stable.
Okay, I guess I can Damn, wait outside.
No, no, wait, wait. Can you call Amelia? I need to hear her voice. Oh, no.
I shouldn't laugh, this is terrible.
What's wrong?
Amelia isn't with us anymore.
What does that mean?
A few years ago.
No!
We were in a car accident.
Oh, no!
A drunk driver ran a stoplight and
no. Oh my
no, no.
This is your
no,
moment
Amelia. No, please, please, I'll never touch another drop of alcohol again, I swear. Just please bring my
no
back.
Oh no.
Mr. Williams, do you really mean that?
Of course.
It was all a prank.
There's nothing I wouldn't do to see my baby again.
Because you've changed
your
ways.
I'm really glad to hear you say that, because...
I'm right here, Dad.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? No, no.
Amelia?
That is so fucked up. That is so fucked up. Yeah, no.
That's because it's not really 2031.
What? Look at you.
It's spray. You weren't really in a coma.
We're gonna
emotional
let you guys
manipulation.
Take it from
Lamau.
Thanks, Hank.
Hey, you know what we should do, Dad? Mom, sorry. We should
I don't understand.
We should torment our dad who just woken up from a coma. That sounds amazing.
We did all of this to teach you a serious lesson.
How did I get into the hospital?
Well, you see, last night Amelia and I came out to the car to find you. Once again, passed out. We tried banging on the window, but you wouldn't wake
no.
up.
No. It's so all an act? That's fucked.
That's when we came up with a plan. We drove you to the hospital. You were so drunk, you didn't even wake up. We brought you into the room and connected you to all these machines.
Yeah, because they just let you do
we
that.
We decided to make it look like you had been out for a long time.
Why is she talking so slow?
So you see, even though none of this was real, it could have been.
So you rock up to the hospital, you take a bed, you take some machines, because you want to teach a lesson, and you don't see the problem with that. And then you want to teach him a lesson? This is psychotic. This is pure psychopath. Also, rip that hospital bill. I bet they charged you for that too.
And how would you have felt if all of it were true?
You're right.
By the way, we're broke now.
This was the exact wake-up call that I needed. Thank you both so much.
What?
I promise. From this day forward, no more drinking and driving.
No.
I just love you girls so much.
No prison time or anything? You know, nothing like that, maybe? I don't know. Fines or something? I don't know.
I love you too, Dad. So how's your day, honey?
It was good. We,
Hey, Amelia. Hey, honey.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Can't have dinner with my family?
Of course.
Is that just lettuce with pasta? Is that a thing? Is that a thing? People do that?
Of course you can. It's just, I don't remember the last time you did. That's all.
Have a seat, honey. I'll fix you a plate.
Is it pasta?
So.
White people food? Hey. You're right.
How's your day?
It was good, and it just got even better.
Nice glasses, dork.
We're not interested. Bye.
Girls, I don't want to talk to me. It's like the whole school thing.
I want to watch another one. Wait. Evil
this
babysitter
Kristen,
mistreats
new
kid.
Babysitter. Make sure you listen to her.
Hi.
Please stop. No, I love this.
You better be on your best behavior, young man. He's got a bad track record. You're now his third sitter. The other two quit.
Are you listening? If this doesn't work out with Kristen, we're just gonna have to send you to boarding school.
What? No way. I'm not going there.
Well, you better be good then.
Bro, get up Roblox.
Please, don't hesitate to call us for anything.
Don't worry. I do have a pretty special way with kids.
I'm sure we'll be able to find some way to get him to listen.
Well, if you do, you'll have to teach me.
And me.
All right, well, here is $40 to order some food for the two of you.
Well, thank you.
Yo, what the fuck? What are they eating? What? $40? You're getting a banquet? What are you getting with that much? What Great. The? What?
Oh, a few house rules. What? No shoes, no alcohol.
And please, no having any friends over.
Of course not. Totally understand.
It's
Thank you.
The medium
okay,
pizza in Japan.
See you, Elijah.
Surely for one meal, you know, $40 between two people, one adult and a kid is fine, right? Oh, gosh. I thought they'd be like, here's $40 for babysitting. Those channels are roller coaster. They see why I'm taking this on journey. It's so good. I love Dahlman.
What are you doing? You're not supposed to have your shoes on in the house.
Oh, uh-oh. Kind of a bad girl.
Is that alcohol? You can't be drinking.
Quiet, twerp. Now this is how it's gonna go. You're gonna do what I say, and we're not gonna have any problems.
Give me your Robux.
Got it? I don't know who you think you're talking to.
Oh.
Now you listen to me.
Oh.
You heard what your dad said. Unless you want to get shipped off to boarding school, you be quiet. Now sit down.
What is this porn, guys?
Yes,
what the fuck?
Telling on you. Wait, no. Give me one. Oh. Who are you?
Is Kristen here?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hey,
they said
hey,
no people
you.
Over, though.
Come on in. You can't have anyone here. My mom said no friends allowed.
Oh, Chris isn't my friend. He's my boyfriend. Get lost.
I mean,
but
props to this
I
kid.
Said squeal!
I wouldn't stand my ground if I was like 10. I'd be like, can I play Roblox still, though?
Should I take off my shoes?
No. Oh, this kid's parents have only gone 3 minutes. He's already driving me crazy.
That sucks. Here you go. With an extra pump, just how you like.
Oh, thank you. You have no idea how badly
yeah,
I needed
yeah,
this.
Yeah, yeah,
Wait. I have an idea.
Oh, I'm gonna put the alcohol in it. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, make it taste like shit.
Even better.
Nice. Anyways, I just came here to bring you that. I gotta get going. Love you.
Wait, you wouldn't happen to have, you know, anything a little bit harder than alcohol?
Not with me. But...
Bro, you're babysitting. What the fuck?
Perfect. I need something to hold me over while I watch this brat.
What?
Let's go.
What?
Where are you going? You can't just leave me here by myself.
And why not?
If something happens to me, you know how much trouble you'll be in?
This kid's like, I'ma do it. I'ma jump up these stairs right
fine.
Now.
Do you have a cell phone?
No.
Give me your tablet.
Why?
I said give it to me or you're not coming with us.
Okay, here. What do you need it for anyway?
So you can't record anything. Parents told me how sneaky you are. Now come on.
Damn.
I said
Damn.
Come on.
Okay.
I don't see him. Where is he?
He should be here any second.
Are they actually taking this kid to a drug
food?
Deal?
I'm hungry.
Shh. I don't want to hear any more complaining.
They're taking the fucking kid to a drug deal? Bro, this is a parody on real life. No way. This has probably happened in
Where
real life at some
meeting?
Point, but... Like, what?
Cam, come to your side of the car. I don't want to talk to him.
Why not?
I already know I have a criminal record.
What? She's a criminal record? Why is she babysitting kids?
Please.
Say my name, Jesse.
You looking for something?
Yeah. Whatever this will get us.
Hey! That's the money my mom gave you to buy food for us!
You keep quiet!
Hey. What's with the kid?
Someone I'm babysitting. Ignore him.
And you decided to bring him here? That's savage. There you go.
Thank you.
Damn.
Did you just do what I think you just did? You better not say anything. Are you kidding? When my parents get home, I'm singing like a canary.
and they're not gonna believe you. Unless you want to spend the rest of your childhood in boarding school, you'll keep your mouth shut.
What the fuck is this?
Thank you, babe. We can go now.
Of course.
Can you make me something to eat?
So, like, did she take the drugs, or is she just, like, holding on to them? Like, what's up?
Yourself.
I don't know how. Can I at least get my tablet back then?
No, no, leave me alone. I'm watching a movie.
Yes, Mom and Dad, just wait until I tell them about...
drugs.
Who are you?
Wait, is this for...
Oh, you ordered pizza?
It's I'll this guy.
No, I'm not.
I've seen this guy in other Dom
videos.
Hey, babe.
I missed you.
Oh, I've missed you too. I'm Dave, Kristen's boyfriend. Look, if you want.
Is she just gonna commit like genocide next in this house? Like, what isn't she gonna do in this house? Like, is she gonna start a conspiracy to steal the Declaration of Independence at some point? Like, could they have made, like, she's literally done everything wrong. What is this?
No, that's not for him. That's for us.
Who does this to someone else's house? This can't be real. This guy, who came up with this?
The other guy was your boyfriend.
Forget. They're both my boyfriends. Chris gets me Starbucks, Dave gets me food. I get the best of both worlds.
And they're okay with that?
Yeah, right. No, if either one of them found out about each other, they would both dump me. Which is why you need to keep quiet.
At least let me get a slice of pizza. Or my tablet back.
Or my tablet back.
Come on.
No.
Oh, sucks.
Yeah, this would suck.
Folks.
This is some Nickelodeon acting. No, Nickelodeon was better than this. Come on. It's weird because sometimes they have like pretty good actors, but then they just have like two or three ones that are so bad that it like is very jarring.
Mom? Elijah?
Yes, Mom, it's me. You won't believe this. The babysitter, she's crazy. She's walking around with her shoes on. She has two different boyfriends, and she even used the money you gave her to buy drugs.
Elijah. I'm not falling for any more of your tricks. No.
Listen to me, son. You better behave because we're not playing around anymore.
No password on phone.
Dad,
unbelievable.
Let me swing. Don't hang up.
Hello?
That's true, son.
Oh, I can't believe this. Hello?
Well, you should probably get going, babe. His parents are gonna be back any minute now. Go away, Elijah!
I'm surprised okay, those guys, like, are comfortable going there.
I just wanted to let you know
there.
That
there's someone if I was dating someone, they're like, hey, can you come to this house? I'm babysitting a kid. I'm like, no.
I know what you're doing!
You. What are you doing here?
What do you mean? Elijah said you wanted to see me?
Babe? Who is that?
No.
Give me one second. Did some guy just call you babe?
What?
Who's in there?
I was watching TV. I don't...
No. Wait, close the door. Who are you?
Who am I? I'm her boyfriend. Who are you?
Boyfriend?
Everyone just calm down because I can explain all of this.
Mm-hmm.
It's hot in here. Mm-hmm. It's hot.
There's nothing to explain. You're both her boyfriends.
Well, that's not true.
Don't touch me. It's not a deal. She said she uses you for Starbucks and you to bring her food.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
So you're not only cheating on me, but you're also using me.
I thought you said you love me. I'm out of here. Have a good life, Kristen.
Uh-oh.
Behind you, brother. This relationship is over.
Can we...
Hold on.
I thought you said you loved me.
And hence that.
I'm out of here. Have a good life, Kristen.
Right behind you, brother.
This kid's dabbing on the dying relationship. Just ended a relationship.
This relationship is over.
Can we...
talk about this, you guys? You guys!
I love this kid. This kid's the best. Oh my god, he's doing a Fortnite dance. No. Did the comments love this kid too?
You.
Yeah.
Did you use my phone to call Chris and tell him to come over?
I might have.
Oh, you just wait until your parents come home. In fact, no, I'm calling them right now.
Okay. Hope you're gonna tell them you had guys over. And that you bought jokes with their money.
Ooh.
Like they would believe anything you had to say. They already know you're a little liar. I'll just tell them you made the whole thing up.
Audio
and they'll
now?
Ship you off to
behind
his
back,
where
right?
you belong.
Okay.
Sounds like they're already here. You're doomed.
Google, play recording.
Mr. and Mrs. Milner, I'm glad you're back.
Hey, Kristen, how was everything?
I hope he wasn't too bad.
Right.
Does this kid really need babysitting?
I wanted to call like, you I feel several like
he's,
times.
He's, I think
this evening,
he's pretty good to be on
his own. I didn't want to ruin your night out, so. Elijah,
oh my gosh, what's wrong?
What did you do?
What? It's your fault, child.
Well, first, he stole the food money.
Fascinating.
And then, he tried to hit me.
Ooh.
And then, he's bad on me.
Elijah, is that true?
I've heard enough. You're going straight to boarding school in the morning, young man.
He sounded so angry.
Oh my gosh. I think he's lost it.
Truly.
That was good. Real good. And you almost got away with it. Except you didn't think about one
thing. Oh my god.
Thing.
Kid genius.
What are you
kid genius.
About? Now you've met your match. You see?
Oh my god. They weren't my parents. I hired them to catch you.
Kristen took my tablet, so I couldn't record anything that happened.
Right,
but
right.
What she forgot to take was my watch. I was recording you the entire
time. Do they do that? I don't even know they did that.
Elijah,
is that true?
It's not appropriate.
It's not nice to record people without their permission, son.
Yeah, you're right. But it's a good thing I did. Because here, take a listen.
Hope you're gonna tell them you had guys over. And that you bought jokes with their money. Like they would believe anything you had to say. They already know you're a little liar. I'll just tell them you made the whole thing up and they'll ship you off to boarding school.
No.
Where you belong.
You used our money to buy drugs.
Surely you just call the cops, right? You're
and
like, all right.
You had boys
prison
come
time.
Over to the house.
Prison time.
Look at the time. It's getting late. I should probably be going. Oh, and you know that whole thing about my
phone? Oh, the subathon time is missing?
Consider it on the house. Don't even worry about it.
Oh, no. You're not going anywhere.
You have some things to answer for. Some answers to some questions.
You got a complaint that someone would be carrying illegal substances on them?
Oh, my lord. Is it the kid as well?
Look inside her purse. You'll find everything you need in there.
Oh, my god.
Is this? You're coming with me.
Wait, what? No, I'm a good babysitter.
No, you're not.
Thank you, officer. Wow. I am so sorry about that, honey. I can't believe that girl was so deceiving.
I'm so sorry we didn't believe you, son.
It's okay. I understand. Now, can we please get something to eat? I'm starving.
Of course. You deserve it.
Direction. Please laugh naturally. Please laugh naturally.
I'm starving.
Do it. Laugh now. Laugh now.
Of course. You deserve
it. Great laugh. Nailed it.
Anything
the take.
You want. Welcome to the highness.
Great. What a great. All right, watch one more. I want to watch one more. Quiet guide made fun of at school. They instantly regret it. How do they instantly regret it? How did they instantly regret it? Oh, no. Oh, back at test 96. Think of the 10 subs. All right, let's... I'm going to listen.
Hey,
I'm going to take this.
She just ran away.
How'd you react? Listen.
The silence says it all.
You guys are so funny. Anyway, we better get going.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later.
Wait, Jasmine. Would you want to go to the movies with me tomorrow night?
I'll think about it.
Dude, why didn't you say anything? You made them leave.
I didn't have much to say. But they still thought it was funny.
I don't understand. Why are you always so quiet?
What do you mean? There's a lot of advantages to being quiet.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Come with me.
Brittany's having a kickback at her parents' beach house on Saturday. You wanna go?
We can't go to that. We have football practice.
It's fine. We'll tell the coach that we're looking for colleges or something over the weekend. He'll never know. You down? I mean, who's he think he is anyway, telling us,
oh, you need to run laps on the weekend.
When I see him, I'm gonna tell him that, coach, what are you doing here?
Never mind me. Go on and finish what you were saying. When you see me, you're gonna tell me what?
What a great coach you are. That's all I wanted to say.
Yeah, sure. I heard everything. Not only are you coming to practice now, but you'll be running double laps.
What? You can't give us double laps?
What do you mean, us? Trevor didn't say anything. I'm only talking about you. On the field, now.
No, I was giving you the eye. I literally looked right at
you. You had so many chances.
You could have,
like, turned my head. I was like, pointing.
So you see, being quiet keeps you out of trouble.
Okay, but that's one situation. There's no other perks to being quiet.
Not true.
I don't understand. What's the big deal about me going out with the boys tomorrow?
Follow me.
You don't see a problem with you spending our anniversary with your friends? That makes me feel like I'm just...
You're overreacting again. I swear you always do this. I told you that on Sunday.
You didn't let me finish.
I've been listening. What the fuck has been happening?
And you never give me a chance to say anything. I just wish you were a better listener.
This is a terrible message so far.
Reason number two, when you're quiet, you're a good listener. Girls appreciate a good listener.
Aye, so there might be two small advantages.
This is like, you can tell that like a confident and loud person has wrote this script. Yeah, like quiet people must love that, like no one lets them talk, right? People love that, right? Is there a good listener? Like what? What the fuck?
Big deal.
There's more than that. Watch.
Watch this. Check this out.
Who can tell us the most important founding father of America? Alex.
That's an easy one. George W. Bush.
Who does that? Who's like, are you asking me a question? George W. Bush. Like, what? What is this?
Did you mean George Washington?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
What?
Man, I can't believe he said George Bush.
Yeah, well, being quiet helps you avoid saying dumb things.
Man, I can't even argue with you on that one.
Hey. Are they really saying that... If you don't say anything at all, you can't say something stupid, am I right, guys? Am I right, fellow quiet people? Am I right? This one's weird. This one is like...
Can we get your guys' opinion on something?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
Michelle and I can't agree. Who do you think is hotter, David Dobrik or Mr. Beast?
No! What is this? What is this? No, what is this? No. What? I need a moment. I need a moment. What the fuck? What the fuck? That is the most random thing. I was totally caught off guard by that. I did not expect that. I tell you, oh my lord. All right, I need a moment to compose myself. Please poll it. Guys, who's hot? I gotta know. Hold on. Who's hotter, chat? Who is hotter, Mr. Beast or David Dobrik? I have a feeling like I know who's gonna win this one. Yeah, all right. Oh my, look at the cropping on this man's hair, bro. All right, okay. Okay.
I say Mr. Beast.
Nice.
What? No, he's a gamer. Exactly. Gamers are hot.
No, he's a gamer?
David Dobrik turned down Madison Beer. He's way hotter than Mr. Beast.
If this is kind of an awkward question. Look, if I had to choose, I'd say Mr. Beast.
Told you.
Dude, why'd you leave me hanging over here? That was so uncomfortable.
Yeah, well, when you're quiet, you can sneak out of awkward conversations without anybody noticing.
What? Hey, when you're quiet, you could also interpret that as, when you're quiet, nobody cares if you leave. Literally no one cares about you. Like, what the fuck is that? Like, no one, they didn't even bat an eye that he left. What is this, some Kurokono basket shit? Like, what is this? What is this? Is this how, like, this has to be written by, like, a big, confident extrovert who thinks, like, yeah, dude, man, I wish people just, like, didn't care about me. Like, they just care so much about me, it's so draining, you know?
That's another benefit.
As somebody who was very quiet in school, you did not get out of awkward situations from being quiet. If anything, it made it worse because I didn't know how to handle it.
Oh, hey, don't forget to let me know about the movies.
Listen, about that.
Yes, you want to go?
No, that's not what I was going to say. Do you want to tell him or should I? I'm actually going to the movies with Kevin.
What? With Kevin? Dude, why didn't you say anything?
Don't get mad at him. He's just quiet.
And that's what you're into?
Are you kidding? Quiet guys are hot.
Plus, you don't have to worry about them kissing and telling. Call me later.
I'm convinced that Darman does this on fucking purpose. I'm convinced Darman does this on purpose. There's no way.
There really are a lot of benefits to being quiet.
Are you into rock and roll at all?
Oh god, it's so bad. All right, one final one, then we'll continue with the stream. Then we'll continue on. I just realized the trash taste tier list episode that I would like to do. I don't think someone needs to make a tier list, right? I don't know. Oh, making it would be so much effort. Trash taste. Oh, someone's trash taste. Oh, okay, wait. I swear I saw somebody did it on, like, Twitter one time. Trash taste episodes. Oh, someone's done it. Oh, with up to certain date. Oh, wow, someone's done, like... Look at that one. That one's pretty big. They've got a lot of the episodes. I can't remember this. I don't know what episode they're up to. One more. We'll do one more. One more for good measure. One more. Oof. Which one should we pick, guys? Attorney tries to scam businessman. Pretty girl uses nerd for money. She lives to regret it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Guy pranks roommate goes too far. Featuring who? Who's that? Ah. Yeah, I see why I don't know who this guy is. No, thank you. Nerd for money? You guys want the nerd for money? All right, let's watch this one.
Hey, should we go?
this one's gonna kill me. I already know this one's gonna kill me. This one's gonna kill me. I already know it is.
Can we play some Warzone?
Well, my place is a little messy.
Warzone? We play Apex in this house.
Right now. Would you mind if we go over to you?
There goes Kayla.
Warzone, dead game, Lamau. Dead game.
Snap out of it. She only dates athletes.
Of course, yeah.
Guys like us.
Yeah, but that was before I bought my new Porsche.
First off, your mom bought that for you. And second, you shouldn't really hang out with someone who dates you just because.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
My name's Nelson. We had history together last year.
We had history? Maybe in your dreams.
Oh, no, not like that. I'm in history, the class. We also had math together with Mr. LeBlanc in sophomore year. Ooh, and there's also like 2 weeks in freshman year when we had English before I got transferred because of honors. But then
Mr. Honors English. He's rude.
Sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, no.
Anyway, I was wondering if y'all wouldn't hang out sometime.
Oh, that was a bold attempt.
I don't think so. We're about to go to Jake's party, but thanks for the offer.
Man.
But what if I give you a ride?
Rejections in like TV shows, so legit.
This is your car?
Yeah, I just picked it up. And if you'd like, Arthur and I.
Kayla! What's up, lady?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, look at their outfits! Oh my god! They're like, no, it's not working. Can we get a jacket? Can we get a jacket over them? Can we get a jacket on them, please?
Pardon that?
Yeah, we were actually gonna catch a ride with.
Fuck, Sigma males, bro.
Did you say your name was again?
Nelson?
Yeah, that's right. He just got a new Porsche. Whoa. Do you guys want to join?
Oh, seriously? This is your ride? Heck yeah.
You don't mind if Jerry and John come with us.
What's up
with
the audio on this one? Yeah. This just sound weird. It sounds like it's been like, I think they had a lot of wind. I think they actually, they recorded the audio with like boom mics. It sounded like it got all fucked up.
Unfortunately, there's only room for 3 more people. It'd be illegal to ride with 6 people in a car.
Nelson seems cool. I don't think he cares.
Yeah, you're fine with it. Right, Nelson?
Yeah, Nelson, yeah.
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 Totally. Hop in, ladies.
Yeah. Get in the boot.
Gents.
Dude, this is not a good idea.
Please don't ruin this for me, man. Kayla finally thinks I'm cool.
Yeah, I think you're cool. Yeah. Yeah. A boot? Sorry, trunk for Americans.
Yeah, I cannot wait.
Hey, should we pregame?
Let me get some.
Wait, is there alcohol in that?
Nah, it's just vitamin water, bro.
No, you guys can't be drinking in the car. If we get caught, we can get in big trouble.
Bro, stop being such a square. It'll be fine, all right? Go ahead, Kayla.
Well.
Nelson, don't you want to say anything about this?
Yeah, stop being such a square, Arthur.
Oh, yeah, fuck you,
See,
Arthur.
I told you Nelson's cool.
Bro, we're trying to have some fun, man. Drink some water, bro.
Wait, there's barely any in here. Is there any more?
No, but there's a liquor store up ahead. Hey, Nelson, pull over here.
We're all underage. We can't buy alcohol.
Such a square.
I got a fake.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, yeah, all that's right, a good line. Let's go with that.
Oh, I will take the 818 if they got it. Terramana for me.
Whatever you get, man.
What
I'm
is
good.
This liquor store? What all is right, this?
Cool. What about... Never mind. We all know the answer to that one, eh? What about you?
I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Cool. I will be right back.
Wait, bro. Hold on a second here. This doesn't even look like you. It looks like Nelson more than
Oh my
else.
God. It's oh literally God. A picture of Nelson. What it the? Does. This man got fake ID and he got.
Nelson?
He got a different race?
No.
What is this man thinking?
Gosh, here we go again. He's not gonna get caught.
Yo, shit, I just met this guy and it's kind of crazy. It just looks exactly like you. You wanna. Come on, man. If I bought a fake ID and it had a different race on, I'm like, what am I gonna fucking do with this? Are you serious? Take this fucking back. Give me one.
He looks like Nelson's twin.
What the fuck is this?
I don't want to show up to this party sober.
How did they even get a picture of someone? Don't you send a picture of a fake ID? I don't know how it works. I don't know how fake ID works, but I assume they just take your picture. I assume they don't have to fake the picture part. What the fuck?
I don't mind.
You're so sweet.
Thanks.
And add a bottle of Ciroc for John and I.
Ciroc? Bro, why don't you guys like 20? That shit's like 60 bucks a bottle. What do you mean throw a bottle of Ciroc?
But how am I gonna pay for all of this?
Just use your car. We'll pay you back afterwards.
We'll wait here so it looks less suspicious.
All right. Sounds good.
Ugh. Ciroc, man. Goddamn.
It's not too late to back out.
No, man. If I back out now, Kayla's gonna think I'm a square. And then they won't want to be my friends.
Nelson, look. Okay, anyone who's your friend, only when they
will pay you back. Yeah, I bet they will.
Not a friend at all. They're clearly using you for
your car. These are definitely the kind of friends you get the money from first.
Friends, really kind of jealous because they're actually starting to like me.
No, that's not it at all.
Next!
He's got a League of Legends! He's an AD carry! He's an AD carry, say no more.
You can get in a lot of trouble if you get caught.
He's an AD carry. Fine. We can't. Let him go. Let him go. He's an AD carry.
Sir?
Look at this cigarette! I love this set.
Can I see your ID, please?
Of course. Makes me feel young again.
Damn, this man's out for blood.
Is this really you?
Yeah. Who else would it be?
You really think I wouldn't notice?
What are you talking about?
Come on, man. It's obvious.
What is this delivery?
Please. I'm really sorry. Okay.
I'm an AD carry. I'm an AD carry, please.
It is your birthday. Happy birthday, man.
Oh, yes. Happy birthday to me.
Yeah.
Good eye. Here you guys go. Oh, hey. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
You're the best, Nelson.
Don't sweat it.
Yeah, man. Amazing.
It came out to $82, if you guys were wondering.
Oh, yeah, I actually didn't bring my wallet.
Me neither. You don't mind if we pay you back later, do you?
Yeah. you ain't getting that back.
No, it's no big deal.
You rock.
Nelson, my main man.
Woohoo! Attaboy.
Actually got Ciroc, bro. That shit is so expensive, and it tastes like just vodka.
Hey,
Nelson!
Hey!
What's your drink at?
I'm actually good.
Come on. You don't want to have a drink with me?
hold up. Alright, they're like, alright guys, you gotta act drunk. Watch the girl, watch the blonde hair girl.
Hey! What's your drink
right,
at?
And act drunk.
I'm actually
now. Act drunk.
Good.
You're acting drunk, alright?
A drink with me?
We don't drink.
What are you, his messenger? Yeah, come on, Nelson.
Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah, peer pressure, let's go.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
Chug it. Poor Arthur, man. He's just going through all the fucking emotions. Yeah, man.
It's actually the first time I've ever drank anything.
Like, not even H2O. Like, anything ever.
Hey, who wants to really party?
No, absolutely not.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'll take one.
I'm down. What do you say? You want to take one with me, Nelson?
Hey, Nelson, you want to, I don't know, commit a war crime or something? You want to just, like, commit a war crime? It'd be great. Like, let's do it. Like,
I guess there's always...
Nelson, you don't have to say yes.
Oh,
my God, you are not his mom.
Yeah, he can make his own decisions.
Yeah, I bet.
Right, Lawson?
Yeah, I can. No, I actually think...
Okay, I'm sorry. I can't take this anymore. Look, I'm leaving. You want to come with me?
Hey, quit being such a downer. You're such a buzzkill, man.
I love this beat, man. This is some real good party music. It's like three beats. Just like three medium beats. Listen to this beat.
Friends don't need friends, right?
It's really getting me in the party mood, friends, you know what I mean?
Why don't you just... I can call you an Uber if...
No, I... My uncle's already on his way to pick me up. I just... Yeah, have fun hanging out with your friends.
Yeah, boss.
Finally, I thought he'd never leave. We'll take five.
Four. Actually good.
Okay, fine. How much is it?
$25 a pop, so in total, 100.
You got it, Nelson, right? You got it covered, right,
I
Nelson?
Never keep cash on me. Do you mind paying for it, babe?
Babe. Yeah, of course. I mean, no, I don't mind.
Yeah. Bro, where's where's the support at, bro? This ADC is hanging right now. He needs some support.
You keep them all, just in case you change your mind.
Nelson, you gotta join us.
We'll be with you the whole time. Don't worry.
What's it gonna take to get you to say yes?
It's a lot of pressure, guys. I think I'm gonna pass on this. It's not a good idea.
Come on. Please.
Oh, no, not like this.
Good, guys. You guys have fun without me, though, you know?
You're no fun. I guess we'll have to split the fifth.
Please. Turn that music off.
Because it's a shit beat.
Let me see what this. Here, take it.
I don't want it. What am I going to do with this?
And
I'm going to need to see everyone's ID.
What's the dad from Elia?
What do we have here?
It's not what it looks like.
Really? So you're saying it's not a Schedule 1 controlled substance drug? You know lying to a cop can get you in a lot of trouble, right?
What I'm saying is that those aren't mine.
Oh, yeah? Then...
Rat him out. Rat him out, bro. Do it right now. Rat him out. Do it.
Liar! He offered us some, and we told him we didn't want any.
What are you
talking... He kept peer pressuring us, and we kept saying no.
I even saw him buy him.
He used the $100 bill. Trying to blame everyone else? You really are something.
It's not like
that. A thorough investigation, to be sure.
Why are you guys lying? I thought you were my friends.
Come on, dude. You really think guys like us would be friends with someone like you?
Yeah, we just wanted a ride, nothing else.
Officer, take this kid away.
Looks like you.
Right. You know what? I take orders from this kid. I'm going to do that.
Except throwing you under the bus. Turn around.
No, please, I don't even
hands behind your back.
I didn't even start drinking until today. Michaela, please. Could you tell him the truth?
Get him out of here.
Let's go.
See you later, loser.
Going to the slammer.
Please believe me, officer. I'm a good guy. I would never do any drugs.
I just realized it's the exact same house as the one earlier as well.
I want to go to jail.
You're going to the slammer. Let me guess, party resumes?
With and then the music back on.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
Please listen to me. I didn't do it.
So when police come to parties, they just take one guy and then they just let you carry on partying? Is that how it works? Is that what I'm getting from this? Is this an American thing?
It wasn't me.
Sure are you didn't. Oh, I've heard every story under the sun. Get in the car.
No, I want to go to jail. I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
They'll be like, it was Arthur's dad or something. There it is. I was so tense throughout this. I was like, Nelson didn't do
you?
It.
What are you doing here?
Well, I forgot to tell you, but
my dad's
my uncle
cop.
That was picking me up.
Oh, it's a cop.
He's actually a cop. Look.
And you're off the hook. Hell yeah.
I asked my uncle to go in there and arrest you. So you can see for yourself.
Arrest my friend, officer.
None of these friends of yours would actually have your back.
Damn, that's a harsh lesson, but that's kind of epic, though.
No.
I love you, man.
I love you, too. So, are you still trying to protect your friends? Or is it okay if my uncle goes back in there?
Friends. You know, an actual friend once told me, anyone who wants to be your friend only when they need something.
It's not your friend at all.
That's what I was hoping you'd say.
All right, arrest. All right, put him in prison. All right, get him out of here.
Thank you.
So, should we go to your place, play Warzone?
I'd love to.
No, what the fuck? You nearly got me arrested.
Of course. Thanks.
Are you into rock and roll at all?
Yeah, I love.
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. What an experience. Is this working now? Is the Twitch thing gonna work? Is it broken? Why is it broken? Might be broke. Twitch soundtrack. It works sometimes, it just doesn't others. It's amazing. What an amazing tool. Thank you, Twitch. All right, we'll get back to being an actual streamer now. That was fun though. That was nice. That was like chill. I felt like I could relax a little bit and just kick back. Oh shit, that's loud. Why is it coming through the wrong sound device? Gosh darn it. There we go. All right, nice. Trash taste tier list. Should I finish Paper Please or do the trash taste tier list first? I'm not sure what I should do first. Papers please. I'm seeing a lot of papers please. Multitask? Oh, it's like mixed. Alright. Poll? We can poll it. It looks like Papers Please though. It looks like way more Paper Please to me. I mean, I'll poll it. Let me ask you guys. Alright. My cap box is on. Is it on? I don't know. What else am I gonna do? I was gonna do something real quick. Ah, yeah, we do a giveaway as well for some figures, anime figures. If you want to be included in the giveaway, just talk in the chat right now and you'll be included. Giving away. What should we give away this time? Let's give away Ninja Rem. I have a Ninja Rem figure. I have a ton of Ren figures to give away this stream. If you're a subscriber, you have 10 times the luck. That's just because I have a bunch of these that I want to give to people. It's just like this. It's literally this. Yeah, like right now, just chat. Just say anything in the chat and you'll be included by the robot that'll pick someone. So yeah. I guess we'll click it in like 10 seconds. 1,000 eligible users. If you do win, you will be messaged by a mod with a form to give away. And then just fill it out. All right, so this is the Ninja Ram, and let's see who's gonna win. 3, 2, 1. Neon Pendragon. Ooh, okay. Been around since June. Congratulations. You've won Ninja Ram. Congratulations. We'll give away another one as well. Let's do another one after this. I'll be nice. I'll do two. All right. Congratulations. A mod will reach out to you, hopefully. Holy shit. Congrats. Congratulations. Next up, we have... what's this? This is a... I believe it's like the... What is it? Precious Figure Remu. Room, what? Roomware. No, so it's roomware precious figure. Okay. A precious roomware figure, it says. Oh, it says the precious figure on the front, but this is it in katakana. So the roomware figure. We'll give away this one too. So keep chatting and chat if you want to be included. All right, let's do it again. All right, we'll give away another one. All right, and 3, 2, 1, but oh, there we go. Sora Soda. And you've been around since, September of last year. Congratulations. You've won the Roomware REM. What? Congratulations. That's awesome. I hope you enjoy it. Let me see it. Also, don't lose it. Wait, what? Wait, what? Hold on. You don't want it? You don't want it? I'm sure. You good? You freaking out? Oh, it's slow mode. Oh, right. That's right. All right, what's these? Alrighty. Alright, sick. Congratulations. We have more figures that we'll be giving away. Some really expensive ones, as well. So, we'll figure it out. What we're gonna do with it all. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Got a few more stuff to give away. Should be good. Anyway. Alright. What won the poll, by the way? I didn't see. I'm dumb. What won the poll, mods? Papers, please? Alright, let's do papers, please first, then. Alright. Let's finish this game. For the glory of Astrotska. Is it Astrotska? We must. For the glory. All right, let's, where is it? Papers, please. Start this bad boy up. Show me this beautiful, oh, there it is. Oh, what wonderful. Doom. Oh, shit. Alright, very nice. Absolutely banging tunes. Yeah, Cat Jam, alright? Quarry, thank you for the 10 subs, my dude. And Discuss JPG, thank you for 5 subs as well. Appreciate it. Alright. I know you guys love the bops. Alright. Let me pause the music for now. Let's do this. Display. Game capture. Is that on auto? You guys, I love seeing the Cat Jams in the corner. All right, let's finish this game. We're on day 21. Guess we'll see. 35 grades for one of the tutorial department. Okay, let's do it. Also, mods, can you figure out when the timer would cap out at, 9 a.m. JST. Not tomorrow. Wait, not tomorrow. The day after. Yeah. All right. This is certified hood classic. Yeah, it must be. All right. If you don't know this game, we have to inspect all the documents and all that stuffs. And yeah, basically that's it. We have criminals today. We do have criminals. All right. All right, who's up first? All right, criminal. Not a criminal. Criminal? Not a criminal. All right, Pog. Check this. 47 kg, 165. Yep, checks out. Date. Ooh, close to expiring. Glasses, all right. Checks out, checks out. Is it the right place? Face cam. Oh, move the cam. Oh, shit, yeah, hold up. You're right, you're right, right. You, chat, you're right. Big brain chat, big brain chat. All right, let me flip my camera as well so that we're looking at it. All right, resume. Where are you from? This one country? Oh. Oh, different? Is it not this passport? Oh, it's this one. Okay, checks out. All right, looks good. Place in the top left? Really? Really? Why the top left? All right. Let me flip it again then. I'll move chat to that side. No, I'm trying to make it smaller. All right, then we'll move chat. Oh, you guys are so needy. All right. All right. Yeah, looks good to me. I'll stamp it. Oh, wait, no. Oh, for fuck's sake. For God's sake. I hate this. All right, you're in. You're in, buddy. All right. That's good. Next. Oh, fuck off! What? All right. Checks out so far. The asylum. Yep, the seal looks good. Offer expires. Okay. All right. Yeah, checks out. Oh, wait. No, okay. All right, nice. I hope that things are better here. No way. There's shit here. Papers, please. All right. Bold. Oh my god, man. All right. Checks out. Transit. 2 days. Enter by. Could be a criminal, right? Check. Is chat gonna just start calling everyone a criminal again? Bald sus? Guys, not everyone who's bald is sus. Well, this guy wants the red stamp, right? Yeah, we'll just give him the red stamp. We'll just get the money. We'll take the money off him. He offered us 10 money. Oh, we need the money. It's fine. We won't get punished until the third one, right? Oh, my lord. Oh, this is the same as yesterday, wasn't it? There was a problem with this one, right? I remember last time there was, like, an issue. Was there not? What's the- wait, what? What was this? Sorry. What is this for? I don't know. How do I scan? The weight matches, though, what was entered. Oh, it's expired, though. Take your money. I want your money. I only want good deals. I don't want to take money if I'm not giving a service, you know what I mean? I need a passport, but hear me out. I come back within 3 days. Okay. Give it to me. Wait, what? Detain him. Last time I gave him his watch back. I'm just gonna detain him this time. Fuck it. I'm just gonna detain him. Only needs a new battery. Tell gods to keep away. Give me back my watch. Got him. Got him. The classic Strotska. Oh shit! Oh, at least I got a sick watch. Short hair. Checks and date, 90 kg, 100 and... That's not 188. What? My shoes are different. Oh, I... Shit. That was an accident. I meant to scan. Oh, you're going to prison. You're going to prison. Was it a criminal, maybe? It might have been a criminal. Oh, it looks like this guy. Oh, this guy was a criminal too. I think we denied him, though. Come for work, short curly hair. What's this? What the fuck? He got someone. Fuck. Is there no way I could have stopped that? It was cut short by Tess. Your sister has been arrested. Her young daughter needs a home. You sold the digital watch on your way home. How much is it worth? $10? Adopt niece? Fuck, fine. I'll adopt. $40 to adopt? Isn't adopting free? It's my fucking niece. Why do I gotta pay? Let me move my camera. Can't believe this. Ben Ryu. Yo, thank you for the 20, my dude. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. All right, we got criminals. We got two males and a woman, it looks like. This is more action at this checkpoint than in the war. I fought in Kolochia for 5 years. You think that it is bad in Astrotska? It is 10 times worse in Kletcha. Do not blame them for coming here. Anyways, you are doing well. Keep it up. Thank you, man. Nothing's changed. Yeah, nothing's changed. You're forgetting a document. Sorry. Is it required? Yes, it's fucking required. What do you mean, is it required? Of course it's required. This is the great nation of Atrotska. You need entry permit. Checks out, short light hair, 85 kg, 180, checks out. We got this as well. 2 weeks. It all checks out. It checks out for me. What's the cap for the hours that we have left on the stream? If it's 70, I think 72. 70 hours, not 72. Actually, in the end. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. That sounds like your problem, bro. Hair is the wrong way. Yeah, I guess it is. Oh, it matches. I guess on this one it matches, right? Checks out to me. Yeah, checks out. I gave him the banner. Purpose of your trip. Description, balding. Oh man, I feel you, bro. I feel you. 99, 178, checks out, okay. Months, 12 weeks. Oh, it's expired. I was busy. You're busy. That sucks, doesn't it? Just stamp all over your passport as well. Was he criminal? No, he wasn't. Straight hair. Okay, it's in date. 55 kg, 176. Checks out. Couple of days. Yep, checks out. Seal looks legit. Yep. Yep, checks out. Yep. 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 Yep, checks out. Yep. Yep, yep. Looks good. I don't think there's anything to... Straight hair, criminal. Shut up, guys. Wait, why was she denied? I stamped it. I stamped it, yes. Oh, fuck. Potato man. Oh, man. I gotta do it. Oh my lord. Oh, what the fuck is this? It's drugs, right? Tame. It's drugs. Do you want some? No, get the fuck out of here. Oh. He's a good guy? I don't know, man. He's selling drugs. How good can he be? Obtair, 65 kg. It's in day 177. Yeah, checks out. Yeah, checks out. Checks out. Yeah, yeah. 6 months. Half a year. This is in date two. Yep, checks out. All right. Nice. No! Incorrect purpose, reason? Are you serious? What was wrong with it? Oh my lord. F for work. Checks out to me. Looks good. The seal looks good, right? Yeah, I thought so. Bold, 72, 178. It looks really different here. The years have been cruel. I bet they have. Ah. Okay, it makes sense. Okay. Yep. Oh, well, it checks out. Oh, this one. Oh, yeah, he was good. We didn't get a thing telling us off. Diplomat, okay. Wait, what country's passport? On this one. Checks out. Checks out. The seal? The seal's legit. Yeah, it's legit. What are you guys on about? See? We're good. Dude, it's like John Lennon. What the fuck? About the same, 173, 82 kg. That checks out. Nice. John Lennon is alive. He's moving to Russia. He's Greston. I guess now that I have time, I can just check this. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, this is different. Oh, it's expiration day. Oh, shit. I thought it was date. Sorry. I was like, yeah, no shit. That's different. Weight is slightly different. Yeah. So, look. Weight's the scary one. I feel like that's how, like, because that's when they might have the, like, the bomb and stuff, right? Where they kill your guards. Like this, for example. I know nothing. Alright. Yeah, oh yeah, wait, why don't I have to disarm the bomb? Remember when I had to disarm the bomb? That was fucking weird. Sister's savings? Pog! Epic, bro. Dude, let's get it. We just took her savings. Let's go. It's not her money, it's our money. Why is there a red person there? What's that? Your position is important and responses are broad. Follow all the protocols strictly. That's kind of an intimidating message, isn't it? Sister in the gulag, Pog? where is your thingy? Oh shit, sorry. Why? Why? I hate it when they do this. Just give me all your documents. What's wrong with you? Driving me insane. Alright, we got 1 month, 30 days. Okay, checks out. It's entered by. Yep, it's in date. Checks out. Name checks out. Seal checks out. Yep, checks out. Short hair. Yeah, that's short hair. Alright, looks good to me. Enjoy the country. Have fun, have a great time. Wanted criminal, let's have a look. Oh, Hackerman! Hackerman! Keller dealt with another assassin, came in red. Carries info all. Zig and S. Cannot take chance. You must kill him today. We'll provide opportunity. If you succeed, you will be caught. Must sacrifice self for Strotska. Family will be safe. Do I sacrifice myself for it, guys? That's the key to the other gun. How will I know? Short wavy hair. Checks out. Immigrant forever? Yeah, okay. Do I shoot him? Wait, what's the benefit to shooting him and not shooting the person? I just renewed it? Yeah, sorry, man. What the fuck now? Actually, no, it's not worth it. It's one of the endings, basically. I mean, I'd rather not die. He said I'll die. I'm not dying. Why am I dying for the country? I don't give a shit. I mean, of course, glory to Ostrotska. Long hair, 50 kg, 100. Whoa, is this right? Oh, it's because of the hair. And it's in date. Seal checks out, name checks out. No, that's out. 1 month. Yeah, 1 month. Okay, this checks out, checks out, checks out. Yep, you're good. Long ass hair. So if I don't. Oh, I fucking hate. I never check the city. Grant of asylum. Okay. Date of birth. Date of birth checks out. 84 kg, 166. Yep, checks out. Beauty, yeah. Okay, nice. This guy looked like one of the other criminals that we had, but. Like, in the previous one, he was definitely, like, I think yesterday, he had the criminal, like, face. Oh my lord, this thing expires tomorrow? Hoo-wee! Oh wait, yeah, the two pictures are different, aren't they? Oh, it's cleared. Oh, okay, it is him, okay. Alright, well. Yeah, alright. Man is cutting it close. Man really said, what if we move the day of? Where is your passport? No. That's like... The one thing you have to do... is have your passport out. You know what I mean? Like, look at this shit. Look at this shit. Why? Mm-hmm. Hold up. You good, bro? Why do you ask? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. This is gonna be a deny, I think. Or a detain, hopefully. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Yeah, let's detain this boy. Ooh, detained! No! No entry for you! You want the citation? Take this. Let's try this. Alright, checks out. All right. Bob test, 65 kg, 184, it's not expired, nice. No, not expired, 14 days, couple of weeks, transit. Oh, checks out. Red? What do you mean red? What? City check? Yeah, that's true glory. That's right, right? Nah, fuck it. I'm right. You guys are wrong. She's good, bro. Red person? Oh, I'm supposed to shoot her? Really? But I'm not gonna shoot her. Oh, this person I'm gonna shoot though. Line them up, boys. Hog. We get paid for that. The person in red wasn't running. Oh, move to class 7. Yes. No 360 no scope. Alright, next time we'll 360 no scope. I'll physically 360 for you guys, alright? We got the sniper bonus. Recent events have caused suspicion and activities risk considered in the Inland District. The Ministry of England has required our cooperation to withdraw for confiscate documents have been installed in your booth. Confiscate. Atlan residence. Wow. Wow. Is this one of them? Let's go! Let's go! Oh, bye-bye. How do I put it in? Oh, passport. I see. I didn't even check if the details matched up. All right, well. I should check it first, shouldn't I? Yeah, we'll okay, so we put him in. What do you mean? You could just hand it back. It's been filed. I cannot give it back. One moment, please. Don't worry about it. You cannot do this. When is this guy going to give me my bribe for helping him, like, put people away? When's that happening? Still waiting on that one. Sorry, kid. Not my problem. Potato Man criminal list. all right. I'm not seeing a passport there, buddy. I'm not seeing enough passports here. Where's that passport at, huh? What is a passport? To be used for denials only. All right, have a nice day. I forgot to stamp the reason. Fuck. Ah, it was an accident, man. It was an accident. Fuck. Drafting. I plan to work. Okay. And 90 kg, 184 centimeter. And for full year. Is that what you said? All year, 1 year. Checks out. You think criminal guys? Oh shit, that's actually him. Oh shit, you guys are right. More money for us. The guy in red isn't here this time. For one time, Twitch chat was actually right. We have missed our chance. The man in red's 5. He now tells it in culture. Our plan must adapt. What do you mean? Why me? I'm just trying to do my job. Why are you making me do this? Fuck off. I've never heard of this city before. Is that right? Okay, it is. All right. 84 kg, 177. Yep. Okay, checks out. We have 1 month. 1 month. Expiry date. Okay, you're in the country. F. Oh, the pick is slightly different. The years have been cruel. Why does everyone have the same excuse, huh? Real convenient. Everything else checks out, though. So if this matches up, she's good to go. Oh, no. No. You big dumb. You fucked up. Sorry. It's good for me. I don't have to give the documents back, so. Fallen. Very close. Very close. On another day, I would have let that go through. I'd have thought. It's nowhere near the pick. It's so hard to tell when the pick is like one pixel. Atlan? Yo, Atlan, let's go. Pog. Okay. 55 date of birth. Same. Yep. Same. Yep. Looks good. All right. Let's just detain this. Yep. Let's stamp this. Welcome. Why do we have to do this? I wonder if it's just like, is it just supposed to be like some kind of message on like, you just listen to what the government says, you don't question why you're taking away passports? It's so deep, right? Think about how deep that is. You're just doing things the government tells you to do. You ever think about that? Huh? It's crazy, man. We just do things. Looks good. All right. August read. Yep, checks out. Okay. Looks like, yep. Is it even legal to confiscate a passport? I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's whatever the government decides is convenient, right? Potato Man! For once, this lines up. Alright. Criminal? Guys, come on, man. He's just a humble potato farmer. Everything is with me. If he's right, I'm not a criminal. Bulletin or anything. Oh, my lord. He's actually a criminal. Oh, for fuck's sake. He's actually a criminal. Man, what happened to you, man? You were doing so well. No! Okay, so just this guy now. Anyway, you have a tough job. I'd rather sell drugs. I respect the honesty, sir. That's this person again. I come to work. Where is your work permit, then? Where is your work permit? I will get one after I enter. That's not how it works. Yeah, I'll get my passport after I get into your foreign country. Like, you know how it is. Diplomat. Okay, this checks out. Wait, is this the right... Oh, I gotta go back all the way to it now. No, it's fake. I thought it was. Did you fake a diplomatic seal? You did not. I turned the humble potato farmer into a cocaine smuggler. That's what immigration does to a man. That's what the immigration process does to you. Alright, good district. Alright, nice. We're not detaining you today. 59, 162. Checks out. Date of birth lines up. Yep. All looks good. Nice. Enjoy your stay. Have a nice day. The passport was from the right district. Well, not the shit one. Maybe it's him. He's lost weight. Genius criminal. Okay, never mind. Country 2 days. Okay, so we got this date. Yep, it's in date. 79 kg, 187. Tall boy, good for you. We got this. 2 days. Yep. Oh, expired. RIP. Nothing personal, kid. Red man. Everyone's wearing red. Papers, please. You grant of asylum. Fingerprint. Let's give you this. 180. Yep. 60 kg. Yeah, that lines up. Okay, well, I can take my time now. Okay, that's nice. Good to know. Oh, well, the names don't add up. My name changed recently. What do I do? Seal checks out, I think. Just scan it just in case. Yeah. Oh, the prints add up, right? Oh, let's add, yeah, see? Wait, does this add up with this? Yeah, it does. Yeah, the check fingerprints on asylum. No known aliases, though. Oh, shit. Shit, we actually just detained them. That's kind of rip. Damn, that was a good day, though. We did good. We only messed up one time. And this was for the, yeah. Move to class 8. Yo, I can't afford that. My rent went up. Do my salary. That was clean. Yeah, it was a good day. We're getting much better at this. I need to get better at profiling. This is the game once. Not racist enough yet. United Federation is presenting a risk spreading infectious disease annihilation from United Federation. You didn't do come to get passports. Okay. You could have moved and gotten an extra 75? Really? Are you serious? I didn't see that. Fuck. Alright, well, shit. I'm broke. Name is Isla. What is this? What is this? You know, you gotta help your boys out, you know what I mean? United Federation. Oh, that's the passport we don't accept now, right? Yeah. I go to the rule book, right? I'm gonna check the rule book. She's not saying anything. Okay. Do not bring your sickness to Strotska. What? Oh, shit. Oh, is like a disease, an outbreak there? Oh, God. It's a little close to home. I mean, this came out before that, but like, Jesus. Okay. Our fingerprints all match up. Dates all match up. Yeah, he's cutting it close. All right. Thank you. It's a great drawing. He insulted your kid? Did he really? Invalid birth date? No. Okay, good district. Date of birth lines up. Yep, yep. Weight lines up. Height checks out. Expiry date. It's expired. God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no. Why? Why do you all turn up with invalid documentation? Alright, next up, who's next? Papers, please. Ah, dude, give me your other stuff. What is this? You are hot like fire. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Open it. That's funny. That's very funny. It's, what did he say? Is that required? Well, I'm gonna... Very humorous indeed, but no. But I gave you such a lovely note. That's pretty funny. Stay for a couple of weeks. 102 kg. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, think of the... Whoa! Think of the 50 subs! Yo! Let's go, Pog! Thank you so much, my dude. Appreciate it. We need... Thank you so much. Nikku the Zero Neutral? Thank you so much, my dude. Appreciate it. That's awesome. Thank you, man. Why do I deny more people than I let in? I feel like in real life, it's like the opposite, right? Like most people you let in, and then occasionally you deny people, right? But I don't know. What do I know? I'm not a border security. Life sucks. Nobody loves me. All right, don't we all? Somebody's gonna let no. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Give her the note. Oh, shit. Fuck. I didn't figure that out after. God damn it. All right, nice. Nice passport you got there. I didn't give her the note. Fuck, bro. That could have been it. That could have been it. Maybe she could have found love. No. Okay, checks out. All right. College, college, yeah. No entry. What? No, we're letting collections in. That rule changed. That's the girl I have to pass? Really? What? Oh shit, really? Where's your passport? I'm not allowed to let them in? Still? Alright. Okay. Alright. What? No! Fuck! I can't let these guys in, right? The collections, right? Is that the ones I'm not allowed in? Yeah, sure. Whatever. I'll just do it. Maybe a penalty again? Oh my lord. Denari's not giving fuck! Not allowed these guys in, right? Okay. Was the... Oh shit. Oh shit. Even diplomats? Oh my god, I don't even know now. Wait, I thought that wasn't the rule! No diplomats allowed? I can't give a reason. Oh, just fuck off. Just fuck off. Just take your shit. Get out of here. What?! Tall forehead. Is it 2 months? Okay. Oh lord, right after I get my raise in salary. God damn, this is tragic. Oh, what were you doing here again? Oh, you've killed my momentum, bro. Restart? No, we can continue. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We're fine. I can't let these in, right? Oh, sorry. Wait! What the reason thing isn't popping up? What the fuck? Why isn't the reason thing popping up? Why isn't it popping up, though? You have to scan first? Oh, what? What? Why? Just wasting my time. Oh my god, I'm gonna be broke. Minus 15? Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my lord. I'm in poverty now. I'm in poverty. Just get in. Restart it. Oh, is it that bad? Surely I'll be fine, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a quit. How do I do just quit? Do I just quit? Oh my lord. Oh. I just press quit. Is that it? Okay. Alright, let me restart it. Oh, it just fully quit the game. Okay. I could just alt F forward. Fog. What day am I on? Day 25. Alright. Alright. Walk to work. Let's do it. All right, this day I'm gonna be fine. Let's go get fine with it. So I don't let diplomats in. Is that an actual thing? Diplomats require authorization. Huh. What authorization, though? What does that mean? Lord if I know. No Czech diplomatic country. I see. I see. Get out of here. Do not bring your sickness. Why'd I gotta say that? Just deny him, bro. Why you gotta do that? Elisa, Connor. Elisa. Oh no! Stop coming! It's for your son? I didn't even read that. I have no heart. I wanted criminals. Yo, get out of here! There's shit to do. Stop coming. Wait, where is it? Short light hair, 7 kg. Okay. Checks out. You said 14 days. All right. All looks good to me. Into right. Oh, this is expired. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're gonna hate this. Okay, give this to the woman who's sad. Alright, noted. Accounting. Obtur, 51 kg, it's in day, 170. Yeah, makes sense. Okay, accounting for 1 month. 1 month, yep, makes sense. Okay. Yeah, this checks out. Seal's good. Work 1 month. This is in date. Oh shit, she's from that fucking I wasted time checking stuff. Get out of here, you. Take your diseases elsewhere. Maybe? No, okay. Perfect vision. Yes. What is your description? Ah, yes. Perfect vision. Nobody loves me. All right, take this. Yeah, man. All you, bro. There you go. Oh, hell yeah. We got money. What? I just assumed because he was, you know, nice and stuff that we would, just, you know, get on well like that. I just thought that was what we were doing. I can't believe that man. I gave him my heart and he did that to me. The fucking audacity. Perfect vision. Apparently I don't because I missed that shit. Diplomat, the document has no expiry. Oh, no, it's not. Doesn't match up, right? No, wait, what? Wait. I don't understand. Deny? Do I deny this? Permit. I don't understand, I'll be honest with you guys. Wait, no, what? No starts go. Oh, I gotta go to the rule book, right? Oh, it checks out. Sure. Don't. No! What? Oh my god. Okay. So I've really got two. It's only two. You got two. I didn't see that, the Strotska thing. God damn it. It looks good to me, sure. I swear to God, if you have something wrong. Thank God. Oh, he's criminal. He actually was. Damn, he just grew a mohawk, man. Yeah, we got him. Actually a criminal. Criminal scum! Get back! We did it. Yeah! Alright. Oh, you hate to see it. You hate to see it. You hate to say it. God, I'm so good at my job. Fuck, I'm so good. Don't come to our country! Long hair, 57kg, 170, it's in date, nice. We have, yep, seal looks good. Yep, it's all in date. Female, yep, that looks good. Next up. Papers, please. Oh. Stop. Alright. Boom. End date. 83kg, 171. Yeah. 30 days, 1 month. Boom. The seal checks out. I remember this one. Okay, 1 month. It's in date. Could be a criminal, though. No, we've already arrested this one. No, he's good. Looks sus? How does he look sus, guys? He's good. He's clean. No, this guy. Oh, it doesn't matter anyway. Next person. I want to get another one in. I need more money. More money. What is your name? Ah. What's the... I got a Eliza, whatever the fuck she is. 63, 179. Yep. End date. Nice. Now, what did you say? 30 days, 1 month. Okay, end date, visit. Lines up. Good. Yep. Have a nice day. No! No! You piece of shit. A cheaper class 8 apartment is available to rent. No, I'm in class 7. We're living in luxury. I don't need it. I'm living luxury, man. Issuing city seems to be a common fail. It's so long to go through all the stuff where I don't want to do it. Must carry a valid certificate of vaccination. Holy shit, it is like literally where we are right now. That's fucking creepy. Holy shit, that's so weird. This is Federates, but it's... Okay. What's this? All foreign people need, Oh, jeez. Polio, though? Yeah, well, I mean, it's same as a different day. Polio, measles, rubella, valid for 3 years. Okay, all done recently, yep. Okay, checks out. 1 month. Oh, no, okay, that's checked out. All right, have a nice day. Enjoy your time. Enjoy your trip. Eliza. We're waiting for Eliza as well, chat. Scream when you see. This guy looks like a mob boss. No, you're telling me this man is not a mob boss? No goddamn way. Where is your vaccination? All entrants must have polio vaccine. Where is it? Oh, wait, shit, sorry. Uh, bad for 3 years. Okay. All right, checks out. All right, well, this checks out. Next. Suck on these. Why are you guys saying that in chat? Fuck off. Ah. Oh, there you go. We look after our friends. We look after our friends. Even though we don't really have friends. I mean, but we look after them. Yeah, give me a ticket. Come on. Damn, we literally missed everything. Oh, look at him! Oh, okay, well. Oh! I could not afford vaccination. Fuck, man. That shit's... Damn, that shit too real, bro. Except it's free right now, but I mean, damn, that shit too real. Aw. Aw, they're so happy, man. Where is thy passport? They took away my passport. It was free back then too? Yeah, true. Sorry to deny, but what am I supposed to do? Polio valid, yeah, okay, that looks good. Alright, checks out, lines up with that, get rid of that. Alright, food service. Okay, yep. Okay. Yeah, it all checks out for me. Is your weight on anything? It doesn't say your weight on anything, does it? Alright, that's good to me. The seal looks legit. No. Missing ID supplements. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Hey, I just met you. Polio. This checks out. Alright. I gotta take this card as well once I verify everything works. Yep, okay. Have a nice trip. Have a nice trip. Get out of my sight. Alrighty. Alright, glass is 61 kg, 176. This is one day from... Fuck's sake. Give me the fucking gun. No, he died! Is that because I missed a response? Because I missed the gun? Bro. No. What the fuck? Restart? Really? Oh, man. Oh, all right. I'll restart. Or do they fuck it up? Or do they go? Did I pay the rent? Is it too late? Oh, man. No, I literally went through all that trouble. Oh, I'll do it again. God damn it. Alright, do I still have the heart? Let's find out. I don't have it anymore. I think I continued. Fuck. No! Wrong day? Oh, okay. Oh, god damn it. Alright, let me open it. Alright. Story. Alright, okay. I'm only doing this one time. It's because I love Sergey. Even though he kind of fucked me over a little bit with the money situation. It's a little fucked up. You know, Sergey's a little fucked up in that sense, but you know, we like him nonetheless. He's an alright guy. He's an alright guy. Alright. 7 109. Yep, it's in date. 30 days. Alright, checks out. You got the polio vaccine. Yep. That checks out. Yep. Alright, looks good to me. Alright, have a nice day. Have a nice day. Oh. I should go to criminal, shouldn't I? Checks out. He doesn't have the polio vaccine. You're not issued with that polio. He looks like Golem. Dude, guys, don't be harsh. Alright, here you go. It's on the house. It's on the house. Keep it. I only have... Yeah, I know. That's why I'm letting you through, man. That's why I'm letting you through. I'm gonna get my fucking sniper ready. I can't miss this time. I wish there was bullet time or something. Yeah, I know. I've already given you your passport. Go on through. Go on. Go be happy. You're not 360? Well, apparently I can't now because Sergey's gonna die if I try and 360. All entrants must have vaccine. I do not believe in vaccines. Yeah, that's, how relevant. Wow, this game is kind of weirdly spot on. Whoa. Oh, this is real accurate game, huh? This is a real interesting one, that's for sure. Oh my lord, it's really timely. Alright, looks good. Alright, let's grab this first, compare the number. Jordan, yep, okay. Jordan, 95 kg, 174. It's in date, nice, congratulations. You're probably gonna be in Eureka City, yeah, that makes sense. Checks out. 14 days, couple of weeks, nice. Wait, what did you say? I'm glad I had my papers in order. What are you fucking on about? Checks out to me. Alright. Bro, this man looks like the mobster. Like the mobster. Months ago, Alice. Alright. Give me this. Balding. RIP, bro. Great Rapids. Yeah, I know that city. Transit 14 days. 2 weeks. Yeah. Hello, neighbor guy. Yeah, kinda, huh? Alright, we're good. Have a nice day. Tetanus polio, yep. That checks out. Lines up, 72K16G. This all lines up. Gonna have to take your passport though. Alright, get ready, boys. Gonna have to snipe. They come down here, right? First? No? Come for work. Construction. Ah, shit, here we go. Hey, we got it. Nice, we did it that time. Woo, we saved our bro! Let's go! We saved our bro. That's what I'm, now I can sleep. Now I can press that sleep button with pride. We saved our bro, let's go! Nothing like saving a bro. Come talk to me, come thank me, come on, thank me. Oh, our first son will have your name! Let's say it! Oh! Oh, you love to see it. Oh my gosh. An important Colossian negotiator will arrive today to discuss issues at this checkpoint. Alright, that's noted. Bro, you love to see it. I like how I get to choose the gun, right? I get to kill them or not. That's kind of fucked up, but like... Access permit. Jesus Christ. All right, wait. 87. 14 days. You just keep changing the rule. Message is going to be less weird from verse 9. Cost twice as much before. I'm staying. Okay, Laurent. 14 days. Checks out. Visit. Killer sideburns. Physical appearance. That's pretty funny. Okay. Identity supplement. Wait, what? Well, this is the identity supplement, right? He has everything, right? The seal checks out too. Missing the other paper? No, this is it. This is it. They've combined it. It's the new rule. No, he wasn't a criminal. Hackerman! Demands for the negotiations must be impeded. Allow Colossian diplomat enter, but confiscate passport first. Agent will follow to assume identity. Alright, okay. Yo! Nico the Neutral again with a fitty, man! Yo! Let's go! Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. So I confiscate the passport. I'm gonna do it. That just sounds epic. I'm down. I love confiscating passports. That sounds fun. All right. Vaccination, polio, got it. Yeah. George, Gregory, Rezulti. We get the same number on here. Yep. Okay. You take that from me. Weight 72, height 161. Dark hair. Okay. Look the same on the passport. It's not expired. God, there's so many things to check. Enter by. You've entered by that date. All right. Looks good to me. Have a nice time. Alrighty. Okay. All you're up to date. That works. Yeah, checks out. 46 kg, 156. Yep, looks good. Confiscate your passport. Lamau, let's go. Have a nice trip. It has been confiscated. It has been confiscated. Did Sergey live? He did. He did indeed. Papers, please, baby. Ooh. Well, that guy looked very similar. Alright. Checks out. Sug on den nuts. I'm fucking, I'm going to prison. That was a horrible joke. Great Rapids. Okay. Okay, visit. How long for? 2 months. Okay, shaved head. Yeah, it doesn't match the description. How can you say for sure? What do you mean? What do you mean, how can I say for sure? You literally just said it. It matches. Okay. Oh, I guess it matches. Everything else, sure. If I'm wrong, fuck you. My presence was requested. Is this the diplomat? Is this the diplomat, guys? Yeah. All right, so I take this passport. I take the passport, right? Oh gosh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Unauthorized passport confiscation. Yeah. We love confiscating those passports. Polio's got 3 years. Nice. Good for you. Looks good. Yep. Looks good. Rush Peter. What's your name? Yep. Looks good. Mail. Yep. 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 Looks good. 14 days. Did you say 14 days? Very good. Good vision. Good. Good, man. Good for you. Looks good. Looks good. Wrong height? Oh, yeah. Slightly. You guys are right. Interrogate. Please let me through. Prove it. Bet. Give me that right now. In America, they just take your fingerprints, like, straight away. Did you just put his, like, wrong thing? Wait. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it makes sense. Detain? It's the agent? Sure. Go on through. Connor, you will hit your sub cap at what point? Do you know? Because I can just change it to add 1 second. Give his passport to me. Oh my god. Sure. You already hit it? Oh shit, okay. Hold on. Now it will add nothing. It'll add 1 second every sub. Because we've hit our cap. Alright. Up the sub cap? I would, but I got shit to do. I'm having a lot of fun though so far. Is there any? Okay, that makes sense. Let's check out. Polio, you got it? Alright, good for you. Alright, nice. Yep. Transit, 2 days. 2 days, weight 92. Yep. Height, 184. Yep. Yeah, I'm too busy to let you in too. Sorry, nothing personal. Get out of my country. Get out of the glorious Estrutska. Papers, please. I'm in transit. You're a criminal, that's what you are. Stop right there, criminal scum. All right, let's get in this. Have a look, shall we? Alright. Checks out, polio. Okay, you're good. 14 days, 2 weeks, yeah, you have 70 kg. Where's your height? 72. A little small, but alright, I'll forgive it. Okay, hold on. I'll change the screen, yeah, I'll do that. There you go. You can go in. It's on the house. Alright, let me... Hold on, you guys can't see it, because I'm just get rid of this for now. Oh shit. A Eliza's gift. Let's go! Let me make sure that I did the things right. I think I actually didn't do... Oh, wait, no, I didn't do it right. Okay, hold on. Zero, 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 zero. Okay, so no more time can be added now to the clock. All right. Alrighty. I don't think I've ever seen a playthrough where the family aren't starved, cold, or both. I'm doing all right so far. So it's a good answer. From the past, spanning the passport confiscation program, confiscate all what from native entrants. There are no exceptions. Do not confiscate foreign passports. Bruh, what is this government? What the fuck is my government doing? Holy shit, we're trying to, like, not allow them to travel? No! God, leave. Keep your passport. You're winning. Don't come here. Don't come here. Leave. You will be safe elsewhere. Traveler, please, do not return here. My government is fucked. Don't come. Don't come here. Leave. Papers, please. Yeah. Yeah. 1 year. Short curly hair. Yep. Vaccine. You got the polio vaccine. It lines up. Yeah, it lines up with your name. You're good. Looks good. Is that the right seal? Let's check the seal just in case. Yeah, looks good. What a weird name. Spelling is wrong on work passport? Is it really? Oh, it's a C and a K? Oh. Oh, that's weird. When I did the passport name, it didn't do anything. Oh, weird. All right, you're good to go. Weird. Purpose of your trip. State. What is this? What the fuck is this? No. Bro, that's so 2008, man. We're not even there right now. Come on. No. Get out of here. Don't waste my time. Gotta love bureaucracy. I don't care. Do your job, damn it. Shut up, Karen! Get out of here! Oh, this guy looks... Damn, this guy looks... That's a nice coat. Yep, checks out. Okay. 7 kg, 182. Yep, checks out. And a bite. Yep. Nice haircut, by the way, bro. Yeah, looks good. Spend, you know, I'm letting you in just for that drip. Go ahead. Go right in, man. Go right in. The coat like that? How can I deny that? You're in. Get in. With a coat like that? God damn. Any man would be a fool to reject you. Alright, nice. Get big. Yeah, I bet, man. I bet you want to get big. All right. While it is, you are valid, and I will have to deny you. Bruh moment. Did you win, son? I'm doing well. Get real big. I'm gonna get real big. Oh yeah, they do have, okay, polio, yeah, checks out, that's this day, your name lines up too, very pog, let's just check the seal on this one, some people have been sneaky boys, alright, nice, checks out, alright, That's good to me. Wait, do all? Hold on. Oh, they don't need it. Okay. I wasn't sure if everyone needed it, but I guess not. Alright, got a lot of stuff here. Alright. What? Give me the key. Give me the gun. What? Was that me? Did I do that? I don't think I did that. What kind of bicycle is he? What kind of motorcycle is this man riding that just goes up in flames and like instantly? Just like instantly explodes when air goes near it. Vac ban? They were pretty slow to give you the gun there? Yeah, they were. I could have stopped that guy immediately if they let me like open the gun if I hold the key. But for some reason, they just don't even give me the option. Oh shit, that man scared me. This is nothing. Do not leave your designated region. Continue. Passports from native entrance. All right. Let's put it back up. Now that he's gone, let's put it back up. Alrighty. That's not you, is it? Alright, we've had many criminals lately. Teresa, yep, checks out. Polio, yep, you got it. Congrats. Alright, let's have a look at this, shall we? Yep, checks out. That looks like you. Visit, height, yeah, visit, couple of weeks, 14 days, yep, checks out, short wavy hair, enter by, keep on person, 60kg, 14 days, absolutely, yeah, that looks good. Not very wavy, wavy hair, you say? How wavy? Name every wave. Oh, you have wavy hair? Potato Man! Hey, how you doing, my dude? How are you doing? 167? Yeah, I guess you are. 65, yeah. Polio, yeah, you got it. Yeah. This man's always trying to throw me one. What is this? What? Ask for Timothy, what? We? What the fuck? Well, everything checks out. Alright. This might come in useful, right? If we need to leave. Do not want to get in trouble. Wait, why is he giving me his passport? Huh. Not sure where you get more passports for family. You'll figure it out. Does that mean I have to confiscate passports? Oh, I gotta start taking passports. Oh shit. What day is it? 21st? Alright, let's start taking some passport, boys. MOA. Alright. Yeah. Duration. Wait. Alright. Takes good balding. 190 centimeters. Alright. Yeah, it looks good. Just gonna have to, confiscate your, Oh! Are you telling me to check again? Check this first. Check this first. We have to keep it right. What? What? Alright. I don't care how much it costs. Anything to keep my family safe. Alright, I thought I wouldn't get a thing because I detained him, but I guess I do even. Checks out, okay. Boring ass passport. Yeah, looks good. Looks good to me. 167, yeah, okay. Wait, 58, yeah, looks good to me. Maybe five, I think. Five family members I have, right? I can't make any mistakes. I'm gonna get a penalty, so gotta be careful. Oh, it's another one. It's another one. Polio. Mm-hmm. Checks out. Alright. Oldest in transit purpose. Height. Yep. Checks out. Weight 63. The Karen is back. Oh, you know I'm taking hers. Criminal? No, I don't think it's... Yeah, it all looks good. Have a nice trip. I'll just get fine, no big deal. I'll just take the five. I'm loaded, bro. I'm rich, who cares? Alright, I won't take any more today. I'll take them tomorrow. Okay, makes sense. Alright. 53, 173, yeah, right. Makes sense. Date of birth lines up. Alright, nice, thank you. It's being confiscated. Get out of my sight. You are not worthy. Alright. Okay. What the fuck is this? Look at it. All right. Simon Wenz took it from me. Who's that? I follow him for many weeks. I know he comes here soon. It's a big favor I ask you. Let him through if you see him, but take his passport first. I come back. You give me his passport, I track him down. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm so down for that. Let's do it, bro. That sounds badass. I'm down for that. I fuck with that. This man's John Wick, bro. Alright, let's have a look, shall we? Yep. Numbers add up. You got the polio vaccine. Good for you. Alright. Height. Okay, checks out. Enter by. Ooh, cutting it close. Right. Tsukedo. That does check out. Okay. Alright. Yeah, looks good to me. Looks good to me. Alright. Have a nice day. Next, who's up? Wrong. What was the purpose of your trip? Alright. Alright, name matches up. Stay 30 days, not expired. Putting it close though. 87 kg, 177 work, yeah, mm-hmm. Alright, that lines up. Saint Momero. Don't remember this one. A little bit tall? Yeah, not by much though. This is hair. His name? Oh. Oh yeah. You guys are right. I just noticed that. V. Vezinate Martin. Oh, okay. All right, checks out. Have fun. What do you want? Oh, you want your vaccine? All right, sure. All right. Detain? Guys, you can't just detain people. I got 3 passports. Pog, let's go. You can now escape to Obriston with 2 family members. Escape plus self. Oh, no, yeah, I gotta save money. All right, I'm gonna save money. I gotta be careful on these penalties. I'm losing a lot of money. They don't need to eat or be heated for today. They can fucking deal with it. I'm taking the in-laws too. I'm taking the damn family! I'm taking everyone! No one gets left behind! Oh, that's cute. Oh, no. 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 Government workers are the thorough audit. December 24th. Okay. So I gotta get these passports today. How many more do I need? 2 or 3? Do I need 2 or 3 more? Take drawing down? I can't, bro. Okay, we'll put it down for now. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. What? Three more? Three more? Okay, got it. Well, it's the 22nd today, so I can get some more. Park, here we go, right away. Nailed it. Alright, buddy. You know the rules? And so do I. Where is your foreign required access permit? Why would you do that? You know, just for that, I'm taking your passport. 180 centimeters, checks out. All right. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna just take your passport. I'll stamp you in. Have a nice day. Doesn't matter. I'm taking your passport and getting confiscated, so. Easy. How do they even know? How do they know I'm confiscating these passports? Oh, well, that was lucky. What a good guess. Sick. Wow, that was lucky. First check. Alrighty. Visiting friends, huh? Real convenient of you. Have friends, dear. Alright, I'll be the judge of that. That was the guy. Fuck! Wait, I can restart the day, right? I want to let him in. God damn it, I was doing so well as well. I wasn't looking at the names, damn. I have such a small memory. Alright, let me get him. You guys didn't see that. Oh shit. Oh wow, it has like alternative days. Killer Queen bites the dust. Move down, do the edit. There you go. Alright, do it. Come on. Let's get this picture off the wall real quick. Alright. Astrotska Hero. Papa! That's me, baby. Pokemon Nuzlocke all over again, am I right, guys? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You like it? What if I just put this on the wall over there? Maybe you'd like it a little bit more. Alright. Alright, now we can do it this time. Alright. You know, I'm gonna get a citation anyway, so let me just... go through. I'm gonna lose anyway, so... What the fuck happened to the counter? All right, let me, I'll just turn it off for now. We'll deal with it after. 900 hours subathon, let's go. This is the criminal, right? All right, we're letting him through. No, I take his passport. Let him in. I gotta be really careful not to fuck this up. Because if I get any more... I need to take more passports, but I also can't get any more things, so I need to be super careful here. Dentistry. That's not a real job. That's not a real job. Come on. Who do you think I am? Dentists? Ah. I made a mistake. It'll be 6 months. Alright. I don't think there'll be two things that are discrepant on the thing, so I'll just give it to him. I think I've noticed that there's only ever one discrepancy. They don't do two discrepancies. At least that's what I've noticed so far. I could be wrong in that. 52 kg, 50, oh, okay. Do, 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 for so long. You've seen a double? Really? Oh shit. I'm just gonna assume everything else matches. And we got a weapon! Ding ding ding! We got a weapon! Let's go! What's this? What have you done? Did you have a bomb? That's a shame. Bye bye, prison you go. Very nice. Very nice. And I'll keep that for my personal collection. Thank you very much. Why does the weapon weigh that much? Maybe it was just like pure obsidian or something. You're trying to smuggle in pure obsidian. Alrighty. You aren't vaccinated. And it lines up with your name. Perfect. That's good to know. 14 days. Alright. Couple of weeks. Nice. 52 kg. 176. Nice. Long hair. Indeed it is. Paletcha. Marsha Alexandria. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Female, yeah. What's green? All right, 98. All right, okay. Looks like you're in. Have a good time. Come radio. What are you guys on about? Shut up. You're in. Enjoy your trip. Fuck! Invalid height? Fuck. Ah, that's right. You will give me the money. Oh, man. I'm gonna get fucking... Read the news tomorrow? What is this? Oh, fuck's sake, I'm gonna lose 10. Oh, shit. Oh, I want this passport too. Do I take this one or do I wait for tomorrow? I should probably wait for tomorrow, right? I should wait for tomorrow. You have 110 cash, it's fine. Alright. Let's fucking take it. Let's just take it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, we got what? We got two passports here. We should get another one tomorrow, right? No, it's another one. No, 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 no. Denied and confiscated? Was it denied? Shit, I didn't mean to deny him, actually. Oh, well, you're dead. Yo! Thank you for the 20 subs, Ink Spawns. Appreciate it. I'm being fined up the ass cheeks right now. Take it. I'll take it tomorrow. I can take tomorrow. It's fine. Right? It'll be 60 days. Oh. Names do not match. I have two different names. Bet. Show me. We have two different names. Name every name. Alright, matches that. Alright, okay. Polio matches that. Right, everything else looks legit, right? You didn't leave food and heat, won't be able to afford medicine. It's alright, we'll deal with it. Nothing to, my family's Russian, they can handle a bit of cold. I'm seeking asylum. Alright. Okay. Okay, that checks out. 177, 71 kg, date of birth, cutting it close. Giovanna Skimming. It's not Giorno Giovanna, guys. Do they need an access permit? I don't need it, right? No, she had a Vax card. What? What? I just lost so much goddamn money. Fuck my life. Shouldn't have taken that visa. Wait, 63. No, I'm fucked. Visit. 3 months. Okay. Polio. Oh, this doesn't add up. Criminal? So? Bro, you're collecting citations like Pokemon. True. That's it. Survived a day. Alright. Guess the in-laws aren't coming. She. Oh, fuck. They're all sick, hungry, and cold. I need 5. Fuck. Oh my god, I lost all my money. Holy shit. Should I reset? Fuck. Penalties, I lost 35, but even then, look how much money I need. But even then, can I even fix this? You know, I don't get the penalties. Fuck. Let the sun die? I should have paid for the heat. Yeah, I regret it now. I'll reset one time. I'll reset one time. God damn. One more time, that's it. I'm not doing it again. If I die now, I die. Resume? What? How did it? What? How did my uncle get sick? I don't even fucking know. What's this, man? You're an uncle. Take care of yourself, bro. What the fuck? Can't take care of yourself at all? Alright. Why? Okay, it just keeps putting me back to here. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just deal with it. We'll just do it. We'll just do it. We'll just go this way. Maybe I can quit when I get in. Okay, well, I just click quit, alright. Oh, there we go. Alright, so don't take the fucking passports that many. Get your son to work for the family instead of being sick all the time. God damn, yeah, I know, right? Motherfucker just keeps being sick. Oh shit. Where's the timer? It's broken right now. I'm gonna fix it after we're done with this. Mm-hmm. How can I? Yeah. All right, thank you. What if he comes back and he's like, ah, just checking to see if you're gonna put it up. Sure, you can go in. I took your passport. You may as well just go in. Nice. I'm going to take another citation for letting the guy in as well. So I got to not mess up any of the other ones so I don't get penalized anymore. Last warning, no penalty. Yeah. Wait, right? That's right. Selected for a random search. What does one have? Do you have weapons? That would be bad. You don't want to have weapons. Oh, no weapons. Oh, looks good. Okay. All right. I'm in transit. Okay. Obbed hair. Okay. Fuck's sake, gotta... This does not look like you. There's an old picture. Bet. You're free to go. Have a nice time. Sounds like crap, I know, right? Alright. Checks out, name checks out, polius, yep, yeah. polio. Date of birth, 166, 67 kg. Alright, well, you can take your passport, there you go, you're allowed in, have a nice day. I assume you're not a criminal. Thank you. I should probably check the criminal before. Alright, this guy. He will be found easily. Have fun. He's gonna murder a man tonight, goddamn. In cold blood. Okay, well I can't take any more passports today. Or visit friends. But only for 2 weeks, alright. Checks out, 3, yep, okay. Visit. 2 weeks. We missing anything, chat? That we're good, right? I think this is good. Looks good. City? I'm pretty sure that's the right city. Yeah, right city. Criminal check? Alright, yeah. What the fuck? Penis length? Yeah, penis length. Where's that? That's not listed. Where's your penis length, sir? Alright. Oh, this person, I took their passport last time. where is this? Get out of here. 12 inches, is that penis length or is it height? I can't tell. I come here for visit. I bet you do. Alright. Checks out. 5 kg, 174. Maybe... Visit for 1 month? Few weeks, is that? Checks out. Criminal check. Looks good. Alright, looks good to me. Very nice. All right. Checks out. 88 kg, 191. You are not 191. Bro, you're not even close, man. What the fuck? Yvonne Polly. Oh shit, thank you. Checks out. All right, fine, go ahead. How did you get your fucking thing so goddamn wrong, man? Fake height? This man's on a dating website. I don't know if you know this. Typically, you need a passport. What's wrong with you? Don't you dare. Don't you dare have it. I should deny you just for that shit, you know? That shit you just pulled at the border. Oof, woo, you are not 185. No, you're not! What a lie. Nationality? Unidentified? What? Oh, United Fed. Sorry, fuck, I can't read, bro. Can't read! Shooter? I can't just shoot people, guys. Alrighty, let's have a look, shall we? Thomas, lines up. Congratulations, you're vaccinated. Shooter anyway, guys, no. Balding, RIP. Listen, okay, yep. Seal works. Yeah, Republic of Trans... Oh, I should take my time now, because I at least have the ability to. Oh, pictures. Oh, shit, I didn't even note it. Pog, you get to deny. The years have been cruel indeed. Alright, I mean, checks out for me. Okay. That was good. That was lucky. Lucky we spotted that. Thank you, chat. You saved me there from losing some money. Should I escape? Or should I just keep making them sick and hungry? What do you think? What do you think, guys? Wait until you have passports for all? I gotta read the news tomorrow. One more day, we can do it. One more day. I just saw it. Oh shit, I skipped over it. Okay, well, we'll have a look when we get in the booth. Bloody scene in Grisnov. Okay. I just skipped. Doesn't matter. Do not leave your designated region. Continue to confiscate all. Got it. Son will die. We'll do it tomorrow. We'll do it tomorrow. Don't worry about it. We'll save him. We're just gonna save him. A little bit of saving. Is that guy better come back and like say thanks to me? Come for a visit. You go in. Contact number on the slip, baby. Let's do it. Yo, what the fuck is that seal, bro? Could even try and make it look real? You forging documents? No, you're not. Is that guy gonna keep giving me money or what for detaining people? I need some more detainees. Alrighty. Polio vaccine adds up. Alright, nice. Date of birth lines up. 162. Yeah, that checks out. And you're in, but you lose your passport. Welcome home. Have a nice day. Not my problem. Move. Who's next? Alright, nice, looking good. All the vaccines, the permits are here. Alright, Lisa Novoshka, Polio, yep, got it, nice, okay. Alright, 14 days, that's what you said, couple of weeks, nice, 56, height 171. Oh, that's, yeah, I don't know if that one adds up, we'll have to find out. We're going to have to search, right? Let's find out. Ooh, you hate to see it. Detain. That's what we say. Your penis length, sir? Detained. Yo, what's doing? What's up? How you doing? What? Maybe I quit now. You got money though, right? Yo, nice. Clean. Yo, drip. This man's got drip. All right. Couple of weeks. Okay. Alright. Let's have a look at these. Carson Thorne. Okay, this checks out. Check the criminal list. Okay. Checks out. Transit. And Dubai. Short hair. 14 days. Stamp. The stamp looks legit. I don't know. Good to me. Should I confiscate, guys? All right, we'll confiscate. Let's just do it. You can go in there. I'm being nice. I got money, so maybe I can do it. Hey, your documents were shit anyway. You're good, bro. I let you in. Chill out. I don't get fined for that. All right, sick. We're good. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Hello? Can I... Why can't I get my gun? That took so long. What the fuck? All my homies died. Okay. Yes. Let's go. Yes! We escaped with everyone! Let's go! Okay. Okay, okay. They look terrible. Oh no! Uh-oh. Are we getting stamped? Is that good? Is that good? Good stamps? Yo! Let's go! Discrepancy detected. No, no, please, no. And now we get tranquilized. Yes, yes, yes. We did it. We did it. We escaped with our family. Shit, Pog, let's go. Let's go. What happens if I don't escape? I wonder what happens. Can I see? Do I have the option? Day 31? Can I not go past that? Oh, yeah, I can't. Okay. Check other endings on YouTube. I want to see the other endings, actually. That was sick. That was such a fun game. I'm glad I finally played it. I've literally owned that game for years, and I just never played it, and I'm glad I did. That was really fun. It's a really cool game. What is it? Papers, please. All endings. 12 minutes. All right. 20 endings. We had this, right? We had this ending. Short film? I watched the short film too. We'll watch that. We had that ending. Your entire family is gone? As if you let them die? Bruh. You're under arrest for associating with suspicious groups. Oh, is this the hacker men? Gee. 20 endings though, goddamn. Discovered an anomaly in your earnings. As if you keep the money? Alright. That's if you keep the money, I'm guessing. To like the $2,000. Oh, wow. Wow. Bro moment. Under arrest for attacking an innocent. Oh shit, is this where you shoot if you shot the crowd? It's like Night Core, paper please. For the murder of an Escrotskan official. Whoa, what? You're under arrest for attacking it. What the fuck? How does this work? Under arrest for murder for an innocent. Okay. Penalty is death. Okay. I'm guessing it's if you shot in the crowd or something. Alright. Alright, most of these endings are the same. A note appears in your door. Family is safe. Target limited, but other problems arise. Replacement inspector not cooperative. We cannot provide further support. Family will be taken to Opistan. Oh, that's so your family gets out if you woke the hacker men, but you don't. That's pretty cool. That's if you get the red guy. I see. Wait, what? Let me have a look at this. What's the next ending? You're under arrest for attacking an innocent. Oh, okay. The note appears from under the cell door. Family is safe. Target has been recovered in hospital. Police inspector not cooperative. Okay. We cannot provide further support. Family will be taken to... Oh, okay. That's another ending. Violating direct orders. Is this if you don't take down the thing or something? Spheres have reported you for the theft. What? Bruh. The border wall is destroyed. You have under arrest for failure to defend the checkpoint. Is that if I don't shoot them, like some of the guys that come? Bruh. Hello, Inspector. Is this the audit? All right, okay, audit. You've involved with a group calling themselves the Order of the... Some members of the group have been arrested in Strotska. At least one of the members confessed to receiving your help. Highest order. Goodbye, Inspector. Oh my god. Bruh. Alright. You've betrayed us at the last moment. We can offer no help to your family. Bruh, what? Border has been pierced. This is a glorious day for the Order of Eric, but you have betrayed us at the last moment. You're strong while the corrupt and greedy weaken. Your betrayal means you have chosen the wrong side. There's no problem for you, your family, in this revolution. Jesus. Play, sorry. Jesus. Yeah, your son and wife. Oh no, your niece are ready to return to Nursk. As if you leave them? Oh, you didn't get them all? Wait, because I got the... I adopted the kid, and then I also saved the kid. Bruh. Jory was the MVP, bro. Jory came through, gave me the last 40 that I needed. Yeah. Nice. Oh, that's so sad. Hello, Inspector. Oh, shit. Is that like, if I actually went in the audit, that would probably happen to me, right? Because I did the anthrax thing, right? I imagine that would have happened to me. So unless you, like, nail everything, you won't be safe. This is me. Yeah, we got the good ending. Let's go. It is a glorious day. The border has been pierced. You're strong with the crop will weaken. Removing you and your family to a better home. Citizens of Spectre are no longer required. We need agents. Follow us together and we will complete the revolution. Oh, nice. Hello, Inspector. There are some anomalies, but you have served Strasgar well. We will overlook these small transgressions, given suspicion. Oh shit. Oh wow. Damn. That's cool. I love how there's a fucking compilation, 7 minutes long, 2.4 million. My god. Papers, please. Short film. This one? Is this it? Alright, hold up. Let's just put it full screen. I'll move my camera down in the bottom. Shut up here. Subtitles on. Alright. Oh shit, I'm on fucking 2x speed. Ooh. It looks really good. Oh. Man, stamps have just such lovely sounds to them. Such. Oh, oh wow, okay. Too quiet, really? It's pretty fucking loud for me. What the fuck?
Slava Rostovsky, Inspector!
Slava Rostovsky, officer.
Элиза придет.
Во сколько?
Не могу сказать. Но чтобы не произошло, это должно случиться.
Oh, this is when you save your friend.
Понимаешь? В любом случае, я твой должник.
Сергей.
Ну не пуха. Хорошо потрудиться во благо Родины, инспектор!
All right, Pog.
Следующий.
Is it like her right away? I'd be like, oh shit, no way, we were just talking about you.
Ваши документы. Цель визита.
Работа.
Продолжительность.
3 месяца.
Разрешение на работу.
Извините.
God damn it, why didn't you give it right away?
Время пребывания истекло.
Пожалуйста, я как только въеду, я сразу продлю. Я добивался этой работы 4 месяца. У меня семья, я не смогу их кормить. А вам же ничего не стоит, вы же штамп ставите только в паспорте. Никто и не узнает.
Простите.
О. Bruh. I would have denied him too, I'll be honest with you guys. You have to. So many denied. And you actually see the reactions? Yeah, it's a lot sadder because you have to do it IRL. Catch up. Where's Georgie, man? Лайза, ууу.
У вас отсутствует право на въезд.
Я Сергею. Он сказал, вы можете помочь.
отсутствует право на въезд.
Я прошу вас. Вся моя семья погибла.
Do it for Sergey, man!
У меня нет никого, кроме Сергио.
Come on, bro. Do it. Bend them rails. This is why your job is this. You let one more in. It's all right. Let one more in. It's okay.
Is it про меня, да?
Do it. No, is it red? No.
Простите меня.
Bro, you let Sergey down, man.
Передайте это Сергею.
Прощайте. No. Is it that hard to get the entry permit? I mean, like, yeah, just wondering. I mean. Restart the day, bro. Come on. Bro, just don't feed your family. It's all good, man.
Цель визита.
Сестра у меня здесь живет. Уже 3 года не виделись.
Продолжительность?
Ну, пару дней всего, а потом уже назад ехать надо.
Checks out.
Добро пожаловать в Арстоцку.
Спасибо, инспектор. Следом идет моя жена, так вы с ней не слишком строго. Она впечатлительная, потом всю ночь спать не даст.
Oh no, she's not gonna have the right documents.
Ой, передо мной сейчас муж мой был. Надеюсь, не сильно вам...
Why don't they just go together? You can do that, right? Normally.
Цель визита.
Да к сестре его, господи. Вот потащил на старости лет. Небось...
Продолжительность?
Денька на 3, не больше. Ну где это видно? Хозяйство простаивает, а мы по гостям шляемся.
Oh, no.
В вашем паспорте ваша фамилия указана как Рабинский. А в праве на въезд как Рабинский.
Да я всю жизнь с этим мучаюсь, как только не исключит. Получаешь свидетельство, там я с мягким знаком. Паспорт меняешь без. Кто ж их разберет-то? Один раз, знаете, даже Рабинский было. Вы уж не обессудьте, пустите. Он ж меня потом проезд всю, проходу мне не даст.
Что-то asking the guy, hey, don't be a dick. Вот, миленький. Won't do you very well.
Нормально не доберусь. Все деньги-то он забрал.
В следующий раз исправьте.
Спасибо тебе, родненький. До конца жизни не забуду.
Subnotive is blocking the subtitles. Well, there's only 2 minutes left, but I can just deal with it. It'll go. Soon.
Следующий.
You said next. I speak Russian, by the way. Bro, check the criminal. Bro. What the fuck? Bruh. Restart the day, man. Get the gun out. There it is. Sniper, come on. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck?
Калечию.
Bro, what the fuck? Yeah, a tree doesn't have to apologize to Sergey now. Credits. Very pog. That's pretty cool. That was definitely cool. That was interesting. That was a good game. I really enjoyed that game. That was interesting. I forgot to record that. Oh, fuck. No, it doesn't matter because it's a live stream. I'll just tell them we're done. That was good. My 182 hours. Yeah, I got to figure out how much. So, in 6 minutes, it'll be... Wait, when is it? The maximum time of the sub is... Why is it back there? Oh my god, it's back there again. Jesus Christ, I gotta fix that. Alright. Let me fix this. Alright. Set time is... How many hours do I have left? My brain is like, what? So it's been seven hours. 40 hours? No. It's like 38, is it? So 24. How long is it until 9 a.m.? If it goes to 6. 6, then 9, 15. So 24 plus... So 39 hours? Yeah, 39 hours. 39 hours and 5 minutes. Or 4 minutes probably now. I'll get the exact count up for you guys. All right, we're gonna get the exact time. There we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Oh, there we go. That's the exact time of how much we have left. I might do the full tomorrow. I guess we'll see how I feel when I wake up. We'll see if I feel shit or not. But definitely today, at least. Okay.